Okay then.
I see you.
Here it comes.
Gotcha. That's that.
There. Moving on then.
Forgot to plug it in. Sweet.
Down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
Yo. Wait. What does Tifa have? shit. Well, you're on magic duty. Alright, I might have to use Aerith.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Abilities.
Hey, you asked for it. That's it. Got that. No surprises there.
So we still up there. Is there any? That's locked. Damn it.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've got to have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
So slow. What's in here? Okay, maybe the circuit breaker is on the other side? Yeah, I can't run.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
See what we got here. Yeah, nothing here. Thank you. Oh, there it is. So let's, maybe there's another one on the other side.
They're nothing.
Compared to us. Get them! That's it! And catch! This Dang. One's for you!
So it's a storm.
I'm backing off a bit.
Would kill for a shower.
Okay, here's the other one. Oh, shit. There's the other one. Sorcerer Storm.
I keep my distance if I were you.
Get him! Go on!
Moving on then.
I'm guessing the keys for this. Huh. It's not. Oh, okay. What the fuck, Aerith? What the fuck?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh.
Let's end this quick.
Get him! Not a problem.
Sorcerer Storm.
Hey, you asked for it. Give me your best shot.
I'm trying, but I can't.
It's over.
Worked up a good sweat.
Ah.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. I'm backing off a bit. I'm
whatever.
Just so
too easy. Fire.
I got this. Never in doubt.
All right, what's her? Okay, so upgrade weapon, era, arcane scepter. Sweet. New materia slot. What does she have? She has healing, ice. Yeah, let's give her fire.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. I got this. Man, I trained for
come
this.
On.
Watch yourself. I'll take care of him.
Let's do this.
Settings, let's put Tifa. That's fucking feathered gloves. So what type is this? So we got okay, so this might be like speed focus. there another attack? Yeah, so it's speed. Okay, you just need to learn that then. Battle settings, she's already the leader.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Oh crap, I just came from here. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh shit. Sorry. Almost forgot. There's like, I almost didn't see that. Anything here if I cross it? Not really, right?
Bring it.
Spells. Items. All right. Topped up.
Should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
So, is Tifa not your love interest? He's like your rival or something?
Thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You better.
Then it's a date.
Tifa.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Wait.
Let's go.
All right. I guess I can give her assess. Oof.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem. Would kill for a shower.
Wasn't I just here?
Look, that must be the way out. I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
Come on.
Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Okay. Huh. Wait. I'm confused. So what was... Well, he's the left stick to... You know, start swinging left to right. Bend the range. Close the bell.
Here goes. Whoops. Try to stay in sync.
Oh, okay.
Keep calm.
Oh.
Could have gone better. All good.
What the f-
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
Oh, okay.
Could have gone better.
Oh, okay, okay.
Here goes.
Ah.
Getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting you.
Let me handle
this.
worked up a good sweat.
I'll protect you. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying, but...
My turn. It's on you.
That's that.
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the pillar's not much further.
Deal with that.
All set!
Nice.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
All right. Let's see.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
No. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Ah, shit. So I... Fuck, let's do it. Okay. Yeah, I missed it. Alright. 1 second. Let's load it up. I might have to go back to the other room. How do I get here? Alright, there it is.
Don't hold back.
Okay, I think that's it. Let me check everything. Yep. Got the stuff here. Check the other side. Oh yeah, I got to the other side. Okay.
Get back.
We can fight too now.
Okay, much better.
Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down.
Nah, man. You're late. That was yesterday.
Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry. We'll make it in. Is that the VA? Hold on. Rude VA. FF7R. Nah, that's... Oh, okay. Does he? Common... John Wick. Lighter skin. Lighter skin, common. Dude. Yet, like, the weapons you can actually improve, so it doesn't actually stagnate. It feels like the way they did it was, like here. Look at the weapon builds. So I kind of realized this. The weapons kind of indicate what your class is. So with the Iron Blade, you can make him a magic sword. With Iron Blade, you can make Cloud the magic swordsman. Yeah, it's pretty much Nail Bat and Iron Blade does it. Buster Sword, same build, but you can like sub magic in, like sub magic. And then Hard Edge is literally put everything into offense or physical offense. Same with Tifa. Tifa is like stronger. Like, Tifa's strongest weapon is the Metal Knuckles. But look at that power. But yeah, it kind of like is indicative of what their build is. So that's pretty cool, I guess. Oh boy, it's
we
the
get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right.
It's
a real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I've always seen light, so we can see where we're going. Dark everywhere.
That it?
It's the bullshit puzzle again. I hated this puzzle on the original FF7.
It's deserted and kind of creepy. People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories. What kind? Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Alright, you know what? Let's, hold on. You can't do your costumes! You can't. Sorry, man. I was gonna, like, see if we can switch their costumes up. Hold on. There's gotta be a way we can do their costumes. Uh, Let's see if we can fight an address. Party toggle page. Ah, you can't. Hold on. Key items. Yeah, looks like you can. Spells, enemy intel. Well, that sucks.
So moving on then.
Yeah, man. Oh shit, mithril rod. Hold on. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Well, let's battle settings set Aerith. I hate this puzzle. I know, right? The prettiest girl. Well, especially this one, the one holding the sword. Is the prettiest girl. She got picked by Don Corneo, man. Claudia. Fuck, where is this? Do I have to do anything here? Hold on. Okay, there it is. I'm dumb. I'm dumb, 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 dumb.
Guys, what was that? Like that.
Yeah, 95% man. I made two mistakes.
What do you think of this trick? Don't let him stop us. Back me up, okay?
All right. Well, we can. It's hard, dude. Like, if you saw how the UI goes, like, the camera moves a lot, and then the way they did the UI, I didn't like it that much. Like, it threw me off with how, like, the UI positioning goes. The camera is moving, and then the screen, you have to, like, you know, it's a rhythm game, pretty much. Oh, come on. There you go. Okay, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Sweet.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Okay, out of curiosity. Cloud. Cloud. Definitely Cloud. Didn't you see him in a dress? Didn't you see her? Yeah. Didn't you see him in a dress, dude? Nah, dude. Look at that picture on the dress. Oh, there you go. I see the Moomoo. No. Tifa's not your girl. She's gonna steal your girl. Oh shit, that's pretty creepy actually.
Coming through.
Out of our way. Get him.
No. That's no. Oh. Yo, wait. Is she the leader? Yeah. Holy shit, that's dope. Alright. That's kind of creeps. Very creepy, kids. These better have no jump scares, man. Where are these kids?
Get ready!
See that?
Here it comes. This one's for you.
What? No. These kids are pretty creepy, man. But yeah, there's better no be jump scares. Maybe that's on the game, dude. I didn't say anything. Dude, are you hearing something? Are you hearing things again at your house? Don't scare me like that, man. Now you're making me look over my shoulder. Oh no. I was saying out of curiosity, I wanted to take a picture of I wanted to take a picture of that box with like all the hand marks. Cause I remember
What is that?
Fucking kids. I wanted to take a picture of the, like, do you remember on Metal Gear? In Metal Gear, there's like original Metal Gear Solid. I mean,
guys.
Oh, but that's creepy. There's like if you take a picture on that hallway, you'll see like ghosts.
Well, that's inviting.
So I wanted to see if it's the same for that box with the handprints. But nah, it's not. Fuck these kids. What's that show? Ghost Adventures? Come on, ghosts. Let's ghost adventure this. There's three of us, and be like. Inside. Hmm. No, no, not that. You're a perv, dude. No, no, it's a hallway with the dead
well,
with the dead guards.
What do you think? I'm game.
Huh?
But it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
There you go. There's the shot. Hold on. Let me take a screenshot of our harem protagonist. Wait, what? I can't enter photo mode. Okay, there it is. Photo mode. There you go. Our harem protagonist, man.
What was that? Look! Over there!
I want Cloud to act like Zach Baggins from Ghost Adventures.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Don't fucking do a jump scare on me. Okay, there it is. Let's see if Rave Judgment works. Nope.
It's you.
Dangerous.
I know, but
only Aerith has it, dude.
What the? Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. This one's for you!
Abilities, Rave Judgment.
I'll take care of you.
Look at that splash damage. Yeah, I didn't like that change with the item. Shit. Not again. Like how? Oh boy. Fuck, that's creepy. Alright. What is the 777 status? I forgot that. Huh.
I found you.
Yeah, I don't know, like,
You can do it!
Let's do this!
Isn't that an accessory or something? Is that an accessory? And that's like an endgame accessory, dude. Cow.
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Thank you.
there's more in here.
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
That's it! This one's for you! That'll do!
Can you take over for
me?
Get this bad boy here. Sweet. More potions. At least the potions are like fairly plentiful. Oh man. Bro, can you imagine if you, once you get your GPU, like, get this on the PC? ...4K with unlimited frame rates. Oh man, and all the mods. You can have Cloud in permanently in a dress. True, you get like shitloads of FPS, of FPS. I'm probably, once it comes out on, of course there's gonna be moon mods.
I think our only choice might be to find another room.
Of course there's gonna be mods. I wouldn't be surprised if there's also a Cloud mod, dude. What mod are you getting first though? I'm getting the Cloud mod. Cloud in the dress permanently.
Through.
Right, we gotta hurry.
Bring it.
It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Did you already learn it? Hold on. If I get the white 3090, man, I'll sell you, before I sell this on eBay, I'll ask you if you want to buy it first. Because I'm still targeting that white 3090. I've been entering that every time if it's available, like the white 3090, every time it's available, I keep joining it. And see if we win. Wait, really? Tifa has it equipped? Okay. Oh man, the battle theme. I can't believe Cloud is a hacker, man.
You can do it.
Let's do this.
I know, right? Fuck. I'm happy to air it. The potion. Yeah. P for potty. Dude, even Aerithal is on the potty mouth train. Oh shit, yeah, I remember. I remember now.
Anytime now.
No Ultimo, man. Come on, cast your spells. Spells. Come on, work. Ah.
Get him. It's your turn.
My turn. Don't overdo it.
I got this. I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
Take it over.
on you.
All set. Here goes.
Please. Fuck.
It's your turn.
Hang back.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Got Tifa. Molotov. Fire. Nice.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
That's done.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Confused. I'm getting lost again. Charlie.
Let's see their... I want to hear the dub voices, or the original voices. Oh, fuck. Second floor. No, there is. That's all. I just want to hear them talk right now.
Just like we hoped.
What
a relief.
I thought
we
I switched.
Should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
I could have sworn I switched it. Yeah, I did. Oh, I have to restart. Okay. Hold on. Okay. All right.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
What? I could have sworn I changed it, I promise.
Get him! That's it! Come on! One more shot! Ready?
We'll make it quick.
I swear I changed it. Yeah, I did. Oh, I have to get out of the game. Oh, that's terrible. So I actually have to quit the entire game. So hold on. Just for the sake of it. Okay, close game, then load it again. Just the English. Who is that that voice actor? Yuri Lowenthal. I mean, technically when Yuri talks in Japanese, it's not actually that bad. Alright. Let's see if they actually switch the voice. Oh, there you go. Oh, fuck them kids, right? Punch the kid.
風に連れて行かれた子はね、ずっと列車墓場をさまようんだって。危ないからティファも絶対に近づいちゃダメだよ。
うん、わかった。
Oh yeah, that's true.
Change
them all to like big butts.
そうだね。今日は帰ってこれないかも。マリー、あのね、
Okay, that voice acting was, I don't know, what do you think?
早く7番台に帰らないと。
What do you think of the Japanese?
うん、
さあ、行こう。
You like it? Do you like the Japanese dubs more?Okay, there's a rest point. That's true. I think I'll go back to the English. It's... Because I'm not a weeb. Because I'm not a weeb man. Oh boy. Alright, I think this is the Reno and Rude fight.I don't know, man. I'm not a weeb. I promise.
It's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side. Gotta win at all costs.
That's one more shot. Go on.
Isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
And
oh shit. Is it rainy season there?
That really sucked. If you're going. Mean.
Okay.I don't know, man. I'd say I'm pretty legit not a weeb. Says the man with like anime characters behind him.
Feeling chilly?
Get him! That's it!
What the? There you go, as Philip would, as Philip said, "Lul." Trade-off. Okay. Ah, I hate that. New material slot. Plus five. Holy shit. Man, these abilities are bad.
Come close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it.
Yes. That was actually the weapons that you get from the kids.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, yeah, of course I do. Because that's a damn thing in ever. It's just that...
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barret and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
I'm trying to remember who was the boss fight on the plate? Is it Greeno and Rude, I think? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It is Greeno and Rude. I remember. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Why am I not surprised?
Like, you know, I can ask the same way with stormtroopers. Hey man, the camera did that. I didn't have to do anything.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Go on.
Oh. Sophie. That's you, brah. Wait, what happened with Sophie from FF8? Oh, damn, I'm stupid.
I got this.
I'm dumb.
So it's my turn? Get him! That's it!
Who cares? It's a terrible game anyway. It's a terrible Final Fantasy. Its only redeeming feature is Triple Triad.
One more shot!
You only play FF8 for Triple Triad.
That's the way to do it.
I think this is one of the most hated change on this. Like, I can't just go into the menu and then just use the items there. Yeah, that's dumb. That's like really dumb. Hopefully, like, it's a quality, I mean, again, it's not like a game breaker, but it's like a quality of life thing. Wait. Oh.
Let's go.
I mean, by that time, hopefully it comes out on the PC, dude. Because the exclusivity is already over. It should, what do you call this? It should be available on the PC already. Alright, I'll wrap it up there before we go to the next boss fight, but yeah, that's it. I'll continue on tomorrow. Have to go to sleep. I have another meeting. See you, dude.